We're at the first stage of our LFI rotary molding process. We're here at the Demold station where the operators are taking the part out of the mold and then they're going to send it on to the trimming station. Once that part comes out, they're going to clean the mold, make sure the cavity is pristine, and then it's going to shuttle back into our paint process, which is the next step where that finished coat that the part looks like at the end comes out.